How to know which chakra is out of balance in your body? Take this free chakras test to find out if you have a physical, mental, and spiritual imbalance in your life. Take this free 7 chakras test to find out if you have a physical, mental, and spiritual imbalance in your life. What is your most imbalanced chakra? The one you seriously need to work with. Discover the answer in this free and simple chakra test. It's quick and easy. When all of your chakras are balanced, you feel happy, energized, powerful, free, loved, secure, and fulfilled. Your body will function better physically, mentally, and spiritually. Chakras are our energetic centers in the body. We can tune into the 7 major chakras to give us signals about how we are functioning energetically, physically, emotionally, and spiritually. These 7 chakras need to be open in order to allow energy to flow through them for us to function optimally. In this video, I will discuss how to find which chakra is out of balance in your body or which chakras are out of balance. Take the pure chakra test to find out which chakra of your is out of balance. Which chakra is out of balance is not easy to answer, as you have to analyze the issue or the problem you are going through. Firstly, you have to know that each of the 7 chakras, we already uploaded the 7 chakras video in our channel. I will give the video link in the description. Check it out once. Your 7 chakras are one of the any chakra out of balance, the energy can't flow freely, which results in certain mental and physical problems. So the question remains, how can you figure out which of your chakra is imbalanced? Here I will answer you about each chakra so that you can easily figure out yourself that which of your chakra is imbalanced. The chakra system is one way to understand the human body. Even minor disturbances in the subtle body can manifest as pain, disease, discomfort, or general disharmony in your mind, body, and spirit. Root chakra, also called Mooladhara. If your root chakra is imbalanced, you feel insecure, scared, anxious, and out of balance first chakra. The root chakra is associated with your sense of safety and security. Headaches, inability to concentrate or focus on the task at hand. Seemingly constant drama in your life. Inability to see beyond your own small corner of the world. Inability to take one another's perspectives or practice empathy. Pain and stiffness in your feet and legs. Excess flexibility in your hamstrings. Low sense of physical stability. Feeling undergrounded, unsafe, and insecure. Feeling stuck in life. Or low sense of flexibility. If you are experiencing any of the symptoms, you may have an imbalance in the root chakra. Sacral chakra, sex chakra, also called Swadhisthana chakra. If your sacral chakra is imbalanced, you feel guilty, numb, lack emotions and sexual satisfaction. The sacral chakra is associated with your emotions, creativity and senses. Pain and stiffness in your low back and hips. Feeling easily overwhelmed emotionally. Loss of imagination and no creativity. Out of touch with emotions and closed off. Sexual and reproductive problems. If you are experiencing any of the symptoms, you may have an imbalance in the sacral chakra. Solar plexus, also called Manipura chakra. You should know that this chakra is out of balance. You feel insecure, frustrated, and afraid of being rejected. The solar plexus chakra is associated with all of your thoughts and feelings about yourself. This chakra is about your relationship with yourself. Digestive issues and abdominal pain, low self-esteem, overinflated ego, inability to commit, inability to follow through with goals. If you are experiencing any of the symptoms, you may have an imbalance in the solar plexus chakra. Heart chakra, also called Anahata chakra. Complicated relationships, tragic losses, and loneliness. The heart chakra is associated with love of all kinds, like kindness to strangers, romantic love, compassion for others, friendship, family love, and self-love. Pain in your upper back or chest, tight shoulders, or alternatively flexible shoulders, inability to receive love in any of its forms, lack of self-compassion, feeling a sense of lack or loss with regards to love. If you are experiencing any of the symptoms, you may have an imbalance in the heart chakra. Throat chakra, also called Vishuddha chakra. Throat chakra is usually associated with self-expression problems, deception, manipulative communication. The throat chakra is associated with communication, expression, using your voice and knowing when to stay quiet. This chakra is related to your ability to speak from your heart and mind with clarity and to listen with compassion. Sore throat, jaw pain or habit of grinding your teeth, pain or stiffness in your neck, a habit of talking all the time, not knowing when to stay quiet, inability to speak up, set boundaries or stand up for yourself. If you are experiencing any of the symptoms, you may have an imbalance in the throat chakra. Third eye, also called Ajna chakra. If you have trouble concentrating, remembering things, suffer from nightmares or can't seem to find your way in life. The third eye chakra is associated with your intuition, imagination, inner wisdom and insight. This chakra is also related to your ability to see deep within your heart spaces, to the truest, wisest parts of yourself. When the third eye chakra is open, you see the bigger picture and have a positive view of the future. Headaches, brain fog, lack of intuitive guidance, lack of inspiration, overactive, overwhelming, imagination. If you are experiencing any of the symptoms, you may have an imbalance in the third eye chakra. Crown chakra, also called Sahasrara chakra. The crown chakra is associated with your sense of enlightenment and remembrance that you are a small part of a greater whole. This chakra is also related to your sense of place in the universe. You may feel indecisive and worried that your life is meaningless and suffer from depression. Headaches, inability to concentrate or focus on the task, seemingly constant drama in your life, inability to see beyond your own small corner of the world, inability to take on the other's perspectives or practice empathy. If you are experiencing any of the symptoms, you may have an imbalance in the crown chakra. If you have any doubts about this video, let me know in the comment section. I am happy to answer your questions. After watching this video, what do you feel? Which chakra is imbalance in your body? In the next video, I will discuss how to balance your chakras in simple and 100% effective ways. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please share, like, and subscribe to our channel for more mindfulness meditation videos. Thank you.